Hello, in this video I will show how we can make VLOOKUP to return blank instead of NA. Okay, because often we see that when VLOOKUP doesn't get the lookup value, it always returns NA error. Okay, so when we get NA error, most of the time people think that something is wrong in the formula. Okay, or something is wrong in the sheet. Okay, so better to get rid of that NA error. Okay, and instead of get blank. Okay, so how we can make VLOOKUP to return blank instead of NA error. Okay, so let me show. So here, let me show how it goes. Okay, so here I have a table here, and I want to look up a value in this column G. Okay. And return the corresponding value from column H. Okay, so I'm writing the formula here. Okay, VLOOKUP, and the lookup value is in column S6. Okay, and our table is this table. Okay, so G9 to H13. Okay. So G9 to H13. Okay, now our column is I want the return from column 2. This is the first column and this is the second column. Okay, so I want the value from column 2. Okay, and I want exact match. Okay, so I will use false. Okay, fine, enter. I got an error because I'm looking up a blank. Okay, so there is no blank in here, blank in column G. Okay, let me look up UK. See, I got 3. See, UK has 3 corresponding value in column H. Okay, let me look up CIE. Okay, it returns NA error. Okay, now I want to get rid of this NA error. So let me show how we can get rid of this. Okay, so I will use if error. Okay, if error. Okay, fine. Okay, all right, that's it. So CIA is not in column G. Okay, it's not there. Princess Diana, Wales, UK, William is there, but not CIA. So that's why there is a blank. Okay, if I write Princess Diana, it returns 1. Okay, all right, so with that we are done. Okay.